東京に行く。東京へ行く。So what is the difference between these two sentences? So particle ni and particle e is both a particle for directional verb like ikimasu. But meron tong pinagkaiba. So Tokyo ni iku. So specifically, pupunta ka talaga sa Tokyo. So not Chiba, not Saitama, not Kanagawa, but you are going to Tokyo, no, specifically. So on the other hand, particle e, Tokyo e iku. So you will go around Tokyo. So of course, pupunta ka sa Tokyo, pero gusto mo rin sabihin na pupunta ka ng around Tokyo, like Chiba, Kanagawa, so like that. So ang pinanggalingan kasi ng particle e na yan, minasang, is from the kanji of hotori or atari. So this. So kaya nga meron tayong kotoba na yama no hotori or michi ni hotori. So dun siya ginagamit, no? Kaya nung unang panahon kasi minasang, no? So pag sinasabi nila, pupunta ako around mountain. So yama no hotori e ikimasu. So dakara saki no reimun wa Tokyo homen e iku っていうニュアンスがありますね。まあ最近はあまり区別されないで、普通に使われてるんですけど、まあこの違いがあるだけを知っておいた方がいいと思います。はい、ありがとうございます。